Hello, YouTubers, Felix here, and welcome to Tips 10, Stage 12. And right now, I'm watching the real-life Tour de France individual time trial, and if Froome isn't doped, I don't know what, because he is a beast. Like, he's either an insane talent or insane doper. So, has he eaten beef, or has he just been practicing a lot? It's up to you guys. Last time I made a discussion, I remember Baseball Lover and tried before quitting having, like, an entire novel in my comments. I liked it, but holy crap, that's a lot of stuff to read. Okay, on to the The updated standings and the updated, the right answers will be in the comment section as well. Okay, on to the questions. Who will win the stage? It's probably going to be a sprinter stage because it's entirely flat, so it's probably going to be a sprinter that's going to win the stage. And which one of them do you think is going to win the stage? Mention one nationality that will go in the breakaway. So you got to give me one nationality that will for sure go in the breakaway. Mention two nationalities that will get points in the intermediate sprint. So you got to give me two nationalities that will at least get 1 point in the intermediate sprint. My mouth just fucked up right there. Mention three nationalities that will finish top 10 on the stage. So you got to give me three nationalities that will finish in top 10 on the stage. Mention four nationalities that will finish outside of top 10 on the stage. So there you got to give me four nationalities that will finish outside of top 10. Best placed in the stage, Belgium or Holland. This, I'm going to count it by whoever's best placed in the stage, which nationality has the furthest guy up in the stage from each team, or each nationality. So best placed in the stage, Belgium or Holland. Best placed in the stage, Luxembourg or Kazakhstan. This one is going to be a difficult one, and I want to see what you guys think, because both nationalities don't have that many riders in this year's Tour de France, so it'll be exciting to see who's going to do the best. Best place in the stage, Germany or Great Britain. This is kind of Greipel versus Cavendish, so we'll see how that goes. And right now on the screen, I'm watching Christopher Froome finishing off right now, and it looks like he did not beat Tony Martin, so he might just have been a talent, who knows. Best place in the stage, France or Spain. Same thing again, this one's going to be interesting because both of them have mediocre sprinters, but not the best one, but mediocre. Best place in the stage, Australia or New Zealand. It's kind of Matthew Goss versus Gregory Henderson. How are they going to do? Okay. Thank you guys for competing. Congratulations to Tony Martin winning and Christopher Froome failing. I'm really happy Christopher Froome didn't win because he's going to be caught for doping really soon. So, just my opinion. Don't take this serious. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for competing. Talk to you guys later.